Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Zoom 5.6.6 came out on May 25th. I usually catch these right when they come out, but I missed this one just by a few days. But two major enhancements that happened with this version. Number one is you have virtual background enhancements. I'll discuss that one. And the second item is you have video filter 3D enhancements, and I'm going to show you that one. So let's get right into this. So for the virtual background enhancements, here's the cool feature. If you have a Zoom account with your company, your admin can make it set up so you have to use a virtual background whenever you turn your camera on. So you have to turn your camera on first, and then you'll get a virtual background that can be set by your admin. The reason this is cool is possibly you want everyone at your company to have your company logo as their background would be one example. Now, if you don't turn your camera on, you're obviously not going to see it. And the second option that is included with this is if someone doesn't have the resources in their computer to run a virtual background, then their video will not turn on at all. So that's that enhancement there. The second one we're going to take a look at, it is 3D transformations. So let me pop into my meeting and show you how this works. Okay, I've got a Zoom meeting started. I've already got a virtual background running. As you know, in the bottom left, you click here and you can go to virtual backgrounds, but here is choose video filters. I went to virtual backgrounds first. I believe you already know this. None, there's none. There's my green screen, blur. You can tell whether you have a virtual background video versus an image. The video has the video camera sitting on it right here. So there's that feature there. All right, so here we go. We got these video filters though, and this is where they said they have made huge enhancements. First of all, the video filters work even with a virtual background. Just to prove this, there you go. Let me get this out of the way just a little bit. So there you go. The second item is even within the video filters, you can have these studio effects and they work also. Notice the eyebrows up at the top here, click. That looks horrible, by the way. There's none. You also have ridiculous. Anyway, I'm just showing you this stuff. And then you've even got some lip color. One item I do want to point out is if you make these changes right here, apply to all future meetings as checked. So just be careful when you pop into a meeting that, you know, you don't have something crazy going on. I'm going to go back to none. So anyway, they've made enhancement to the studio effects and the video filters. Anyway, those are the changes that are made. I appreciate your time. Let me know if you have any comments or questions about this new Zoom update. Also, feel free to go to my website. We still have the Zoom Resource Center running with a bunch of images that are free, videos that are free that we put together, and even keyboard shortcuts. Feel free to subscribe. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.